You're this perp back with another video, and damn man, Wit Studios have done it again with this brand new anime. Well, this came out in the summer, Great Pretender. This is season one. I know now on Netflix they have it as season one and two, but I would say just kind of ignore that and go by, you know, the cases. The cases are pretty much the different arcs and whatnot. There's four cases. There's one in Los Angeles, which was the first case. Then the second case that was in Singapore. Then the third case was in the UK. And then the last one was in Tokyo. Man, I really enjoyed this whole entire series. But I don't want to spoil anything for anybody that hasn't seen this. Definitely go check this out on Netflix. It's about 23 episodes or 20 plus episodes. Man, the animation art style is fantastic. I kept getting distracted because it was just so dope to see, you know, this type of style, and just how bright and vivid all the colors were, all the different locations. This is pretty much a story about con artists conning other bad people, corrupt people. They deal with a lot of different subjects throughout this whole entire series, like child trafficking, mobsters, art, etc. But we have our main three characters. The main character that we're first introduced to is Makota, or also known as Edamine. I think I'm pronouncing that right. Then we have Laurent and Abby. Abby is definitely one of my favorite characters. But what I like about these characters is they all have their uniqueness about them. All of their backstories are extremely tragic. If you've seen this, let me know who you think has the most tragic backstory. I think it's a toss-up between these three. But I like how through each individual cases that they go through, we get more backstory on each character and their weaknesses, their flaws. I even like Makota's character. You know, he really is, you know, the center and the heart of this show. And I like how we're introduced to his character. He's working this job trying to take care of his sick mom. And come to find out, the people that he's working for are kind of conning other people. This is where he runs into Laurent and Abby's character in Los Angeles. And I really liked how they did Los Angeles in there. The locations, we go to all these different places, and I really want to see more of that. Now, I know the anime is supposedly on hiatus. I don't know when it's going to come back, but I could see an actual season two coming out around 2022, you know, because of the pandemic and whatnot. It's hard for these studios to kind of, you know, get things out on time, so they gotta have to delay production. But anyways, this series is very unique. I want to talk about the intro now. The intro is really dope. If you've ever watched Cowboy Bebop or Lupin the Third, it's very heavily inspired by that. I love the music. The music is very dope throughout this whole entire series. The production value, once again, with the animation is top notch. It's very different. It's very different from like other projects that Wit Studios have worked on, like Attack on Titan and Vinland Saga. This is definitely going up there as one of my favorites from them. I've always looked forward to watching this series just based off the premise alone. I want to explore more of these characters because I definitely think certain characters down the line will grow to like each other more. Because like Abby's character, she's very to herself for a reason, and she's very, you know, strict on how she goes about things. Each character has their own unique personality. Like I said, there's a lot of secrets. a lot of things not being told, and you just kind of have to enjoy the ride as you watch along each episode. Now, I'm wondering where they can go with this story. It's really up in the air and really is unpredictable. I have some thoughts, but I will not tell you in this video because that'll be a spoiler. I want y'all to go check this out for yourselves. I want to see more of these characters' backstory because we only got a little glimpse, but it left me thinking, what else are these characters hiding? I really enjoy how when they're doing these jobs, how they explain exactly how they did them. It's a really phenomenal series to watch. It's thrilling. The animation is beautiful. I don't really have nothing negative to say about this overall series. All I can really say is I want more episodes. I want to dive back into this world as soon as possible. But let me know in the comments below if this is something that's up your alley. I'll put the trailer in the description below. You can go check that out. But until my next review, I will check y'all out later. Peace.